Good evening. Welcome to our athletes. Welcome to the parents, friends, and family. Hi, my name is Jake Polsak, and I am the MC. I'll be your master of the ceremony for the 2011 Thomas Jefferson High School Cross Country Team Awards Banquet. During this portion of awards banquets, there will be two areas where athletes will be recognized. All team members will be called onto the stage by class and given a participation certificate for a first, second, third, or fourth year letter winner certificate. The second area will the awards category winners. These awards will be dispersed throughout the ceremony and will go like this. I will first read the protocol for the awards. I will then be handing an envelope. I will open the envelope and read the name of the winner. Without delay, please welcome Coach Matthews and Coach Rustin, who will introduce the freshmen.
Okay, so before we recognize the freshmen, we are going to have our captains come up. So, captain, please come on up to stage. We have the captain's awards. We ask our captains to do all kinds of things during the season, and if anything goes wrong, we look to them first to correct it and take the brunt of anything that goes wrong, that kind of thing. So we appreciate them a lot. They work really hard. Two up here have been our captains for two seasons, which is the first time we've had that happen. So our captains for 2011. Okay, freshmen, come on up on stage. Okay, a certificate of participation, Brian Herr. Also, Garrett St. Louis, certificate of participation. Bo Hepler, also with a certificate. Aurelie Medina. Anthony Martinez, also, again, these are certificate winners for the season. Ellen Cardenas. Tara Vestagas. Samuel Larson, again, participation certificates. And we come to our first letter winner of the season is James Fitch, also with a certificate from the West Central District meet. And we also have one more, Annika Hendrickson, with also a certificate from the West Central District and from the state championships. Okay, one more hand, round of applause for our freshmen.
The next award will be the most promising freshman. Outstanding Freshman Award is given to a team member who shows the most potential for future success at Thomas Jefferson Cross Country Athlete. This athlete would be on a close to or being on varsity team, show enthusiasm for the sport, and have a strong desire to be the next Raider cross country star. And your 2011 most promising freshman of the Thomas Jefferson cross country team is Annika Henderson.
Several different sports. which means that James has several coaches that all want to work with him in their sport. This season, James faced that dilemma, and Coach Matthews had a conversation with him because she noticed that James, as James did himself, that he looked and ran a little tired in races. What is unique about James is his maturity to recognize what is going on, that this was going on, and that he made decisions about how to meet these demands with his various sporting activities. James is a fantastic runner with a world of potential. We hope that he continues to choose to spend his falls as being a part of Thomas Jefferson Cross Country Program. Your boys' freshman athlete of the year, James Finch.
It is now time for the sophomore award. Will you please come up to the front stage? All sophomores.
Thank you. again in his first season. He earned a varsity letter, ran his season best 5K time of 18:20.5 at the SPSL championship meet, where he helped the JV boys to their second place team finish. Second place is by far the highest we have ever placed in that race for the JV boys. So it was really exciting to see all of our uniforms coming in so clumped together, so close to the start, to the front of the pack. It was amazing. And Kendall was a big part of that. He just led by example. He worked so hard. Every practice, he's always there. The reason why, well, one of the reasons why he decided to come out for cross country this year was he is an excellent 400 meter runner in track, and being a senior, he has some colleges looking at him, and they were asking him, kind of, do you do cross country? And so, kind of kicked him into doing cross country this year. Hopefully, I don't think hopefully, I think it will be a sure thing that his 400 meter times are going to be a lot faster this spring because of it. But we have definitely enjoyed having him.